Thank you, Mr. Chairman. You know, the Senate Judiciary Committee is busy. They're not busy focused on the crisis on our southern border. In 9 months, we've had zero hearings on the crisis on the southern border, even though 1.2 million people have crossed illegally, and there's a public health crisis playing out. But Senate Democrats have no time to worry about that.